First of all, click the Post Reply button, which can be found at the top and bottom left of the window. This will open up a new text box to allow you to type a reply. Scroll down and find the text from your guide that you wish to quote. Highlight the text by holding down the left mouse button and dragging across. Copy this text into the clipboard by holding down the Control or Command key and pressing C, or right-click the text that you've highlighted and choose Copy. Move back up to the text box and click in it with the left mouse button to get a cursor. Paste the copied text into the text box by either holding down the Command or Control key and pressing P, or right-clicking in the box and choosing Paste. As you did before, click and hold the left mouse button down and drag across the text in order to highlight it. Now that the text is in the text box and is highlighted, click the Quote button. This puts the quote codes around the text. Then, continue to type your reply. In order to see how it will look before you post, you can use the Preview button. As you can see, the quoted text is in a quote box. Then, when you're finally happy, click Submit.